Why did you
How's
come back?
Matthew? May I see him?
Not now, dear. Dr. Tatum's with him. Oh, I'm sorry you found out. Matthew didn't want you to know. He said it might upset your schoolwork.
Shirley, how are you?
Fine, thanks, Dr. Tatum. May I see Matthew?
Better not disturb him now. He's just dozed off to sleep. And if we waken him, the excitement of seeing you here might sort of set him back.
Marilla, would you mind fixing me a pot of tea? Dr. Tatum, tell me. I want to know.
It's serious, Ann.
Isn't there anything we can do?
Well, the folks are in a pretty bad way.
You mean financially?
It would mean bringing in another doctor. The best man in Canada. He's in Nova Scotia. That would cost an awful lot of money.
Well, we have to get the money somehow.
They've sold about everything they could. Why, even the house is mortgaged.
Yes. They've deprived themselves of everything just to keep me in school. What's the name of that doctor in Nova Scotia?
Terry. Frederick W. Terry. Gilbert Blythe has been studying under him. I wish they'd have had such men when I went to school.